Estranjeros keep these people in line through pure terror tactics. The locals think they're devils, that they can't be killed. You can prove otherwise.
I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's roll. Bad guys in the area. Sniper, heads up.
Deploying drone.
We copy. Relaying enemy positions now.
Roger. Let me get in position.
I need a better position.
Moving to a better position.
Target acquired.
Target marked.
Good to go.
Got him. He's down.
They found their amigo. Damn.
Lobbing a flashbang.
Only dead, Trump. Stay low. We done?
Hey,
shit.
Found a Santa Blanca medal.
There.
This'll make a nice souvenir. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
I'll pilot.
Extranjeros rolled into this township a week ago. They've got every civilian in the area living in fear for their lives.
And there's no one who could fight back. Until now.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Target. Watch the background.
move into position. Let me get a good sight line.
Hold on. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to engage.
Copy. We're sending men to that position.
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. Roger that. Moving. I need a better position. Copy that. Moving. No target. Repeat.
Roger. No target acquired.
Guns down. We don't need to frighten these people.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Oh, burning bodies. God, I hate the stench. If I never smell that again, it'll be too soon.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Bodies here. Looks like a mass grave.
This is what happens to anyone who gets in the way of the mercenaries.
The drone is up. I got eyes on a sniper. Target carrying submachine guns.
They're gonna see you. Hold up. Thank you.
to spot you. We poked the hornet's nest.
Their OT is escaping.
Fuck you doing killing a civilian? That ain't the mission, shithead.
Go.
Roger that.
These Crips are holed up in the church. No wonder the locals are pissed.
Keep moving.
Hooah!
Tangos are marked. Standing by.
Roger.
Targets confirmed.
Position.
Ready to assault.
Let me get a good sight line.
Target lost.
Roger that. Target marked.
Gauging.
That tango's down.
Got a third.
That's it, we're clear. All these poor bastards were tortured to death. Whatever they wanted to know, the Mercs got it from them. Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Merc's got a whole thing going on here. They're systematically looting valuables
presence.
From churches all over the region.
Hold your position.
Copy that.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. There.
Roger that.
Go.
Copy that. Target's marked. Good to go.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Weapons free. Weapons free. Shift position.
Copy.
We're clear. The Mercs are exporting religious antiquities out of the country and using the cash to fund their operations. I got details here. Names, contacts, transactions.
What's our next move?
Regroup and rearm. Then we show these assholes what the wrath of God looks like.
All right. I think we have all we need. Get back here and I'll collate the intel you've gathered.
Socrates, what happened before we found you, man?
They came out of nowhere. They must have been planning it for a while, waiting for the right moment to strike. I had no warning. If you guys hadn't got to me, it'd be my body in one of those mass graves.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Good. You made it.
Your message said you have something.
Oh, yeah. That data you recovered is gold. We have enough to cause a serious dent in the Los Estranjeros operations throughout Villa Verde.
Who's the man in charge?
The CO is Captain Dante Cruzer. Now, from what we know about him, he's ambitious and he's got a nasty streak a mile wide. Now, the Bolivians are pretty serious about their religious beliefs, but that hasn't stopped him from desecrating churches and imprisoning priests. He's got the locals seriously riled up, and we could take advantage of that.
We get them on our side, they can help us take down Cruzar.
Consider this a heart and minds op. Rally the locals, and we break Cruzar's hold on the region.
Sounds like a plan.
¿Quién me prestará unos pesos?
Dame los centímetros.